In this video today, we will see how to remove the app icon from the home screen or the apps screen of your Android device without deleting the app. So for that one, you need to go to this settings option, go to display, scroll down, and you have to go to this option, home screen, and scroll down. There is an option, hide apps, select it. Now here you will see all the application icons. So suppose if I want to hide any application icon from the home screen, what I will do is I will select that app icon and it will go under this option, hidden apps, then select apply. Once you do it, that particular app icon will not be visible on the home screen or it won't be available on the apps screen. Now later on, if you want to bring back the app icon again, what you do is in this search bar, you can search for that application. So this was the application Botim. Then tap and hold this app icon. Select this option, locate app. And you have to tap on this minus icon here. So that will remove the app icon from the hidden list and then apply. Once you do it, the app icon will be again visible on the home screen or the app screen of the device. For me, it is on this last screen, this one.